Top 5 Samsung Galaxy Note 8 Unique Features 1. The S Pen also becomes a cool creative tool in the Note 8. You can use it to crop parts of an image with great accuracy, but you can also now use it to draw a response that will be saved as an animation that you can easily send on social networks as a GIF. When you travel abroad or come across a website in a foreign language, the improved translate feature of the S Pen lets you hover over text to quickly translate not only individual words, but entire sentences, into 71 languages and instantly convert units and foreign currencies. 2. In an industry first, Samsung introduces Optical Image Stabilization, OIS, for the secondary telephoto lens. We have seen OIS in wide-angle cameras for quite a while, but this is the first time that we get to see it on a telephoto lens. The benefits are obvious. A telephoto lens is particularly sensitive to handshakes and amplifies them, which results in blurry photos and videos. OIS can fix a lot of that. Samsung showed a comparison with the iPhone 7 Plus's telephoto camera in video and the difference was drastically in favor of the Note 8. 3. The Note 8 features only a slightly larger display than the Galaxy S8 Plus, a 6.3-inch one versus the 6.2-inch one on the S8 Plus. It's the same resolution and it uses the same Super AMOLED technology, as well as the same 18.5:9 taller aspect ratio and quad HD and resolution. What it does change, though, is the curve towards the edges. It is now steeper, with more flat space that works better with the S Pen. 4. The Galaxy Note 8 is the first Samsung phone with a dual camera setup and the secondary camera comes with a telephoto lens that allows users to take DSLR-like portrait pictures with a blurred background. Samsung calls this effect live focus and it even bragged on stage that it offers more flexibility than Apple's iPhone 7 Plus portrait mode, as you can adjust the level of background blur. You can do this before you capture the image and afterwards, which gives you finer control over the looks of a photograph. 5. Having an S Pen means having less space for battery and the Galaxy Note 8 features a 3300 mAh battery, a cell smaller than the 3500 mAh battery on the Galaxy S8 Plus. Will that be enough? Battery life actually takes a hit in official stats. The Note 8 will last 12 hours on 3G, while the S8 Plus lasts 13 hours. The Note 8 will last 13 hours on LTE vs 15 hours for the S8 Plus, and the Wi-Fi battery life of the Note 8 is 14 hours vs 15 hours on the S8 Plus. On a more positive note, the phone supports fast wireless charging. The wireless charger is not included in the box.